As from the very beginning, when all the arts and sciences of motion pictures bring movies to life, it is the director who gives them their pulse. And here are the nominees for the 75th Achievement in Directing.
For Chicago, Rob Marshall. For Gangs of New York, Martin Scorsese. For The Hours, Stephen Daldry. For The Pianist, Roman Polanski. For Talk to Her, Pedro Almodovar.
And the Oscar goes to Roman Polanski for The Pianist. The Academy congratulates Roman Polanski and accepts this award on his behalf.